Feeder supplies inbound. Now we have the plants, we need to find the correct nutritional balance for each dinosaur. If we get it right, the results should speak for themselves.
My second wife was big into the whole healthy lifestyle thing. Always getting me to eat some green food or other, which was usually disgusting. And needless to say, our marriage didn't last long. The moral of my tale? Give the dinosaurs what they like to eat. Simple.
You did it. The dinosaur seems to have taken to her new menu. This opens up so many new possibilities. One in particular, a new dinosaur. Another herbivore. An Oranosaurus. Research and incubate this animal. She'll love these plants.
I would like to know.